Marriage isn't for everyone. I wasn't quick to get married. Marriage don't benefit men. It benefits women. That's why when men get married to women, they don't get anything out of it. Women get everything. They get alimony, they get children, they get the house, they get everything. When men get divorced from women, women get half of the men's stuff and leave men with little or nothing. So why get married in the first place? Especially if men ain't happy being married to one woman and stuff like that. So why get married in the first place? Because he's not getting any from his wife at home. So he's going to go out there and cheat with other women, especially younger women that are way attractive. Why get married in the first place? I can't see myself getting married. I can't. Nor can I see myself having any kids. At least not here in America. I wouldn't want to get married or have children here in this country. In this messed up society called America. And I'm not going to go by the white man's laws to get married. No way. I'm not going to do it. There's no way I'm going to get married in this country and have children. No way. Marriage doesn't benefit me as a man. It benefits the woman. She gets everything while I get nothing in return. So, you see what happened to Cardi B? She's divorcing her husband because he was cheating on her with other women. Maybe the husband wasn't getting any from Cardi B. That's why he do the things that he does. See other women. Go with mess with young thoughts. Can I blame the brother for doing that? No. A man is entitled to be with more than one woman. He can be with more than one woman. A woman only could be with one man. So marriage, like I said, is not for everyone. It's definitely not for me. That's why I've been asked many times, why you don't want to get married? Are you married? I said, no, I'm not married. And I don't want to get married because marriage doesn't do a thing for me. It doesn't benefit me. So why get married in the first place if you're not happy? Just divorce and just you and your woman go your separate ways. I can't, like I said, I wasn't hooked up to be married to anyone or be with one woman. I'm a man and I can be with many women as I want. I could be with many women as I please. I could come and go as I please. I don't have to answer to anyone. That's why I'm going to remain single, a bachelor, so I could be with many women as I please. And I don't have to answer to anyone. So that's why men don't get anything out of the marriage. Once they get divorced, the women take everything. They take the children, they take the car, they take the house, they take everything. And that leaves the men with little or nothing. That's why, like I said, marriage doesn't benefit anyone, everyone. Marriage isn't for everyone. That's all I have to say here.